So now let us see how we can insert a picture from your camera, that is your webcam or any connected camera, and how you can insert image from URLs. So for that, I'm just going to go around into this part of the document, and then I'm going to click on insert, and then I'm going to choose image right here. Once I go there, I'm going to go to camera right here, and then it accesses my webcam, as you can see right there. So there's my mouse, just like this. Let me just rotate it out. And you can see right there, that's my mouse. So I can simply click on this button right here to capture an image just like this. And then I can hit insert, and the image from my camera is now on my Google Docs, as you can see right here. So that's one way to insert an image. And the other way is to insert image from URL. So on the other tab right here, I already have says out for pictures. So now what you can do is you can open up the picture that you want to use, and then you can right click on it to copy the image address over here. And then once you copy that out, you can come back to your document and then go to insert right here, go to image, and then click on URL right here, and then just paste that URL out right there. And once you do that, you can simply insert that out, and that's it. So that's how you can insert picture from URL and camera inside of Google Docs. So hope you guys learned something as always. And as always, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.